Big Bear traffic, Bonanza 68 Romeo, taking off runway 08. It'll be a straight out to the east. Big Bear. Full power's being produced. Oil, 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 check, go. Airspeed's alive. Sixty. 80. Rotate. Gears coming up. Big Bear traffic, but it's a 68 Romeo, is about 3 miles to the east. At climbing through 8,000, last call, Big Bear.
And there's the desert.
There's the desert. Boom.
Can I say again?
Skyhost 5508300.
I'm sorry, one more time, that was Sky 5508.
Affirmative, 300.
3-0, no, Roger, welcome, sorry about that. November 6410, my contact says Tower Approach 126.7, have a good day.
26.7, what's your mic today?
Yeah.
Pretty day for a flight.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Southwest 3670, descend via the Angel 2 arrival, except maintain 300 knots or greater.
Descend via the Angel 2, except for maintain 300 knots or greater, Southwest 3678.
Frontier 1749, descend via the Angel 2 arrival, except maintain 270 knots. Frontier 1749, descend via the Angel 2 arrival, except maintain 270 knots. Frontier 1749, center.
1749, go ahead.
Frontier 1749, descend via the Angel 2 arrival, except maintain 270 knots.
Descend via the Angel 2 and 270 on the speed, Frontier 1749.
Good morning, Los Angeles American 781, 320 descending 300.
Fulton C.
Morning, LA, Delta 1358, status 320 for 300.
Via the Angel 2 arrival, accept main 1027, 0 knots.
That was blocked.
Skyway 5508, descend via the Angel 2 arrival, accept main 1027, 0 knots.
Descend via Angel 270, Skyway 5508.
And American 781, you were checking on?
Yes, ma'am, 314, descending 300, 280 knots.
American 781, LA, Roger. Southwest 3678, the Ontario altimeter 3018.
3018, roger.
Frontier 1749, the Ontario altimeter 3018.
3018, thank you.
Delta 1358, set a 313 for 300.
Delta 1358, LA Center, roger. Skyless 2508, the Ontario altimeter 3018.
3018, Skyless 5508.
Southwest 3678, maintain 310 knots or greater, clear direct.
Okay, band tight, clear for the visual, 31 left, 6 Romeo, sir.
Sir, Charlie Foxtrot, Romeo, with the Whiskey Contact approach, 134.0.
134.0, Romeo, Whiskey.
Approach Bonanza 7368, Romeo, VFR request.
American 2301, reduce speed to 1, Christian 210 knots or less for sequence.
210 or slower, American 2301.
And Bonanza with the VFR request, go ahead.
Yeah, good afternoon, Bonanza 7368 Romeo. Just departed Big Bear, so we're about, probably about 10 miles east, going to Bermuda Dunes, Uniform Delta Delta, currently 9,500.
Bonanza 68 Romeo, squawk 0246.
0246, 68 Romeo.
November 10 Mike, VFR descent are above 5,500.
Down to 5,500, once or Mike.
An American 2301, approach current canceled, maintain 5,000, fly present heading, reduce speed to 170 or less.
Okay, now we start our descent.
Okay, descend to 5,170 or less, American 2301.
SoCal approach, Skyhawk 2691, uniform 7.5.
Bonanza 68 Romeo radar contact 7 miles west of Yucca Airport, Palm Springs altimeter 3026.
0.26, and we're going to go ahead and start our VFR descent towards Bermuda Dunes now, slowing.
Thank you, sir. Descent to your discretion. Venture flight 1517, contact approach 134.0.
34-0, Frontier 1517, good day.
Palm Springs 6 Romeo, Sarah, contact tower, thanks for the descent.
Over to tower, 6 Romeo, sir.
American 2301, your traffic to follow is 12, moving to 1 o'clock, 7 miles of Gulfstream 4000.
Okay, look up for
your brother's birthday. Tomorrow's your brother's birthday.
SoCal, 269, 7.5.
November 2691, uniform SoCal approach, Palm Springs altimeter 3026.
91, uniform, thanks.
SoCal, altimeter 168, number Lima 5.5.
November 168, Nine Lima, SoCal approach, Palm Springs altimeter 3026.
Thank you.
American 2301, you saw the building site?
Yes, sir, we do.
American 2301, appreciate the help, cleared visual approach, 31 left.
Cleared visual approach, 31 left, American 2301.
Cessna 5-3-X-3, contact Los Angeles Center, 128.15.
128.15, so long, 5-3-X-3.
00 Bravo VFR descent out or above 5,500 approved.
VFR descent at or above 5,500 approved. 00 Bravo.
King Air 10 Mike, VFR descent, your discretion.
10 Mike, thanks.
American 2301, contact tower, thank you.
Good day, sir, American 2301.
Remember 10 Mike, you have the field in sight?
Field in sight, 10 Mike.
And 10 Mike, radar services terminated, squad VFR change advisory, see ya.
Thanks for your help, 10 Mike.
Now this is Comanche 7327, Papa with you at 11,500.
Outgoing approach on answer taken.
This is Comanche 7327, Papa with you at 11,500.
November 7327, Papa, SoCal approach, Palm Springs, altimeter 3026.
3026, 27 Papa.
It's warm up here. Shredding again. One of these days I'll remember to...
I'm like, my toes are almost thawed.
Are your toes cold?
Oh, yeah.
We have heat.
No, it wouldn't matter. They're in boots and socks.
Oh.
November 8, November Lima, VFR descent at or above 3,500, cross midfield Palm Springs runway.
Kim Lima at or above 3,500 and cross midfield Palm Springs.
And that was at or above 3,500.
Roger that, at or above, thanks.
Just about anyway, we're able to go lower.
Who went lower?
3400 Bravo.
00 Bravo, VFR descent your discretion.
Descent our discretion, 00 Bravo.
SoCal, good morning, Rouge 1827, 11,000 Lima.
Rouge 1827, SoCal approach, Palm Springs altimeter 3026, expect vectors for the visual.
3026, expect vectors for the visual. 31, Rouge 1827, we can accept the RNAV visual for 31 left.
Rouge 1827, proceed direct as Bono, descend and maintain 7,000, when able, report the field in sight.
Direct to Savono and descend and maintain 7,000, expect the visual or expect the clearance, so call the field, Rouge 1827.
November 4-5. Foxtrot Golf, radar service is terminated, squawk BFR, frequency change your discretion. Cherokee 444, Foxtrot Golf, SoCal.
4-5, start off.
November 4, Foxtrot Golf, radar service is terminated, squawk BFR, frequency change approved.
4-5, start off, good day.
Yeah. November 00 Bravo, radar services terminated, squawk VFR, free change approved, see ya.
Squawk
VFR,
free change approved,
Zip
Bravo, get in.
My name is 6-8 Romeo, radar services terminated, squawk VFR, free change approved.
Alright, squawk VFR, 6-8 Romeo, thanks for the help. Dense traffic, Bonanza 7368 Romeo, oh, probably about 5 to the west, descending through 3700. We're going to overfly the field at 2000, come in over the tennis courts on a 45 for 28 Bermuda Dunes. Bermuda, do you come yet?
Bermuda Dunes, Unicom, currently winds are west at 3, left traffic, preferred runway 28.
Perfect, that's what I was wondering, thanks.
Bermuda Dunes traffic, Cessna 6800 Mike, I'm coming up on the tennis garden right now, and I'm at 1700. How far out are you?
We are just to the northwest of the airport now. We're going to stay at 2000 until we get to the tennis garden and then descend down in. So if you're over the tennis garden now, it should be a good space.
Okay, I'm coming up over this ridge. I'll be the tennis garden in about a minute. So I guess I'll go first. Thank you, sir.
Heading traffic, here's Copter Star 9, we're about 3 miles north east of the field, left hand over 2,200. We're headed towards Lake.
See him, kind of keep an eye out for him.
Yeah, just trying to find him.
So the tennis gardens are right there, just in front of the right wing tip.
Oh, okay.
So he should be out over that somewhere, and he should be about 1,000 feet below us.
I do not see him.
And Bermuda Dunes traffic, Bonanza 6-8 Romeo, coming over the field now, north to south, still at 2,700, descending down to 2,000, looking for that other traffic.
I'm coming right up on the tennis garden right now. I'm turning on my 45. I'm at 1,200.
And Bermuda Dunes traffic, Monday 5808 Bravo is departing 28 straight out.
I don't see him. Okay, hi, tell you. Here he's down, I guess.
And I've got you in sight.
Oh, there he is. I see him.
I just got you now or two coming around on my right wing. We'll give you plenty of time.
Thank you, sir. Bermuda Dunes traffic, Cessna 6800 Mike now turning left downwind, 428. I have departing traffic in sight.
Traffic, Bonanza 6-8 Romeo over the tennis gardens now, turning on to the 45 for left traffic, runway 28 Bermuda Dunes.
And Bermuda Dunes traffic, that's helicopter 6 Whiskey Alpha. How short final are you on the 28 there?
6800 Mike, I'm turning left base right now for 28, full stop.
Okay, copy that. This is helicopter 6 Whiskey Alpha. I'm going to be on the go real quick on runway 28, and I got you over there on left base.
Thank you, sir.
All right, gas is switches, straps, and flaps.
Bermuda Dunes, 7 Air 168, November Lima, a mile out to the southwest, entering a left 45, entering 45 for a left downwind, runway 28.
Goodness.
And Dunes traffic, Bonanza 68 Romeo is now midfield, left downwind, runway 28, Bermuda Dunes.
And short final for 6800 Mike, Bermuda Dunes 28, full stop.
And Bermuda Dunes, helicopter 6 Whiskey Alpha is off the runway, and we are westbound along the 10.
Bermuda Dunes, 7 Air 168, November Lima, midfield, left downwind, runway 28, Bermuda Dunes.
And Dunes traffic, Bonanza 68 Romeo's left base, runway 28, Bermuda Dunes.
Bermuda Dunes, Cessna 6800, Mike now clear to the active 28.
Jam it, Bermuda Dunes.
I know, never heard.
Bermuda Dunes traffic, Cessna 2473 Juliet, 9 miles to the east, inbound for 28.
Bermuda Dunes, CDCOM, currently winds are west at 6, left traffic, active 28.
Hey, last check, Garris undercarriage is down.
73 Juliet.
Tops are in, switches are on, landing lights, switches, straps, flaps. That looks like the right airport.
I hope so, it's really busy.
And Dunes traffic, Bonanza 68 Romeo's now quarter mile final, runway 28, Bermuda Dunes.
Bermuda Dunes, 7168 November Lima, left base, runway 28, Bermuda Dunes.
Ooh, look at that pretty new painted runway.
Yeah.
They redid the runway a couple weeks ago.
Looks like it's new pavement, too.
Yeah.
Bermuda Dunes, 7168 November Lima, turning final, runway 28 Bermuda Dunes, have the other Bonanza site.
Wow. There's something going on out
here. Bermuda Dunes traffic, Cessna 2473 Juliet, 6 mile east, and we're making for 28.
Garage is all boarded up.
The neighbor's is. And Dunes traffic, 68 Romeo's clear of 28 Bermuda Dunes.
Cessna 73 Juliet, we're on a 3.5 mile final for 28. Anyone in the pattern, please advise. Bermuda Dunes.
Bermuda Dune 71168, only clearly active, runway 28.
I don't know if he's in there or not, couldn't see. Golf cart's still there though, so it didn't go out and beat us.
Yeah.
Bermuda Dunes, Unicom Bonanza on taxiway. Are you familiar with the airport?
Bermuda Dunes, Unicom, W168 Lima. Is there a self-serve fuel here?
Negative. We'll have to have someone fill you up. Just go ahead and proceed east to our east transient ramp on where the single engines are at, and we'll have someone fill you up right away.
Okay, where's the transient parking here then?
Keep going east, past our FBO, and you'll see a bunch of single engines there. Any available spot would be good.
Great, thanks.
73 Juliet, short final for 28 Bermuda Dunes.
There's a lot going on out here.
Yeah,
all those
sure
jets.
Is.
Romeo, are you familiar with the airport?
I am, thank you very much. I'm going to hang out over here and then we'll just get out of here.
Copy that, sounds good.